Oh, look, Titinius, look. The villains fly. Myself have to mine own turned enemy. This ensign here of mine was turned back. I slew the coward and did take it from him.
Oh, Cassius, Brutus gave the word too early, who, having some advantage on Octavius, took it too eagerly. His soldiers fell to spoil, whilst we by Antony are all enclosed. Here cometh Pindarus.
Fly further off, my lord, fly further off.
Mark Antony's in your tent, my lord.
Fly there forth, noble Cassius, fly far off.
This hill is far enough. Look, look, Titinius, are those my tents where I perceive the fire?
They are, my lord.
Titinius, if thou lovest me, mount thou my horse and hide thy spurs in him, till he have brought thee up to yonder troops and here again, that I may rest assured whether yon troops are friend or enemy.
I will be here again, even with a thought.
Go, Pindarus, get higher on that hill. My sight was ever thick. Regard Titinius, and tell me what thou know'st about the field. This day I breathed first. Time is come round, and where I did begin, there shall I end. My life is run his compass. Sirrah, what news?
Oh, my lord.
What news?
Titinius is enclosed round about, with horsemen that make to him on the spurn. Yet he spurns on. Now they're almost on him. Now, Titinius! Now some light! Oh, he lights too. He's Titan. And hark! They shout for joy.
Come down, behold no more. O coward that I am to live so long, to see my best friend taken before my face. Come hither, sirrah, in Parthia did I take thee prisoner, and then I swore thee, saving thy life, that whatsoever I bid thee do, thou shouldst attempt it. Come now, keep thine oath, now be a free man, and with this good sword that ran through Caesar's bowels, search this bosom. Stead not to answer, here, take thou the hilts, and when my face is covered, as 'tis now, guide thou the sword. Caesar, thou art revenged, even with the sword that killed thee.
So I am free! Yet would not so have been, just I have not done my will. O Cassius, far from this country Pindarus shall run, where never Roman shall take note of him.
It is but change, Titinius, for Octavius is overthrown by noble Brutus' power, as Cassius' legions are by Antony.
These tidings will well comfort Cassius.
Where did you leave him?
All disconsolate, with Pindarus' bondman on this hill.
Is not that he that lies upon the ground?
He lies not like the living. Oh, my heart!
Is not that he?
No, this was he, Messala. But Cassius is no more. O setting sun, as in thy red rays thou dost sink tonight, so in his red blood Cassius' day is set. The sun of Rome is set. Our day is gone. Clouds, dews, and dangers come. Our deeds are done. Mistrust of my success hath done this deed.
Mistrust of good success hath done this deed. O hateful error, melancholy's child, why dost thou show to the apt thoughts of men the things that are not? O error, soon conceived, thou never com'st unto a happy birth, but kill'st the mother that engendered thee.
What? Pindarus? Where art thou, Pindarus?
Seek him, Titinius, whilst I go to meet the noble Brutus, thrusting this report into his ears. I may say thrusting it, for piercing steel and darts and venom shall be as welcome to the ears of Brutus as tidings of this sight.
Hi, you, Messala, and I will seek for Pindarus the while. Why didst thou send me forth, brave Cassius? Did I not meet thy friends, and did not they put on my brow this wreath of victory, and bid me give it thee? Didst thou not hear their shouts? Alas, thou hast misconstrued everything. But hold thee, take this garland on thy brow. Thy Brutus bid me give it thee, and I will do his bidding. Brutus! Come apace! And see how I regard Caius Cassius, by your life. Gods, this is a Roman's part. Come, Cassius' sword, and find Titinius' heart.
Where, Messala, doth his body lie?
Lo, yonder, and Titinius mourning it.
Titinius' face is upward!
He slay.
Or Julius Caesar, thou art might yet. Thy spirit walks about, and turns our swords, in our own proper entrails.
Brave Titinius, look where he hath not crowned it, Cassius.
Are yet two Romans live such as thee, the last of all the Romans? Fare thee well. It is impossible that every Roman should greet thy fellow. Friends, I owe more tears to this dead man that you shall see me pay. I shall find time, Cassius. I shall find time. Come. Therefore, and to Thessos, send his body. His funeral shall not be in our camp, lest it discomfort us. Lucilius, come, and come, young Cato, Let us to the field. Labio and Flavius, set our battles on. 3:00, and Romans yet are night. We shall try fortune in a second fight.